Cincinnati. The rotation has gotten pretty thin anyway. Do you feel like, has there been a little bit extra pressure? Is that something you guys are aware of? Sort of the risk that you face if the guys are going to pick up some personnel?
We are aware of it. I don't think it brings too much pressure. Just defensively try to stay, you know, square with the guys and not, you know, play too much with our hands.
Are you worried at all about the pace that small plays that, you know, they know how to get up and down the court and pressure you? Are you guys have prepared for that a lot?
That's a strength that they play too. So we definitely see film and, you know, look over it a little bit. But I wouldn't say we're worried about it too much. I would say that it's just something we need to prepare for more to practice than anything else.
Okay. How do you prepare for a diamond person?
I can't tell you. Just right now, that's what we're going to go over today and practice and just, you know, kind of get guys in the right spots in order for us to break that press down and, you know, get in our offense. That's cool.
Prior to Georgetown, have you faced anyone?
Really rough. Probably the closest. But like I said, it's a string that they play to. It's worked for them in a lot of games. I mean, the record doesn't tell it, but down the stretch, they've been in a lot of games. You know, they just haven't gotten over that hump yet, but they're definitely due for a big game. So, yeah, we're prepared for it.
Has Syracuse crept in just a little bit? I mean, obviously, it would be your first experience with it.
Syracuse was a big rivalry. I had thought about it, but we'll just focus on the ball. You know, that's our next game. But tomorrow, so, you know, that's our next challenge.
Is there anything new taken or learned from Otto this season since you've been playing with him?
Otto is a very efficient player. He doesn't make too many mistakes. You know, the mistakes that he does make, it's because he's being aggressive. It's not because, you know, it's something that he can't do or it's something that somebody else does. It's just, you know, Otto being Otto, he's a great player, a tremendous player. And, you know, it shows that he has.
And is he talk to you at all, like sophomore to freshman, or is he more the kind of leader by example, or how would you describe?
Me and Otto, built a bond, like even since before I committed here. Like me and Otto, I watched him often. Like I watched his team play in a lot of games, just for the fact that they were recruiting me, and I've been on a few visits, just, you know, getting to know him. You know, the type of person he is. You know, he kind of likes to be to himself, and, you know, just enjoy stuff like that. You know, that's pretty much how it is. So, just a lot of personal things that we agree on, a lot of things outside of basketball that we like are similar. And, you know, on the court, it's pretty much the same. We both, pretty good players, and, you know, we just love the game of basketball.
So there's a genuine connection.
Oh, yeah.
Kind of.
Does the way he played, do you believe that the way he plays is filtered down as the standard that you guys are all trying to hold up? Maybe different than it if it were like a 25-30 school?
Like I said, Otto is a very efficient player. Our team, we try to be as efficient as we can. And I think he helps us a lot more with that. I think offensively, he brings a lot to the team. Defensively, very versatile defender. So I think he helps the team a lot as far as just trying to get guys to understand that we can win games just by the way of offense. So, you know, just coming and practicing and motivating guys. I think that's one thing that I also have throughout the season. Just because of the fact that I'm a freshman, I can still be a leader.
A
few times that the coaches have to give him about, you know, trying to get guys motivated and stuff like that. I mean, Otto just, you know, he has his own edge about him. You know, you guys see that every game. Just, you know, he just has that vibe that you get from him. He's going to demand your attention. And, you know, I mean, he brings it.
So he's not one that the coaches have to get on to bring it. I didn't think so, but it's better when you say it.
No.